Apple and Google team up to stop unwanted Bluetooth tracking. Apple's AirTag accessory might have been mocked somewhat when it launched, but very quickly, many were discovering how useful the device can be. Unfortunately, it has also led to unwanted stalking incidents. Thankfully, Apple and Google have worked together to help prevent unwanted Bluetooth tracking. Apple has been aware of potential abuse of its AirTag accessory. They have come up with solutions to address this. What makes this announcement from both companies different is that instead of creating proprietary solutions, Apple and Google will be creating an industry standard that will work across both iOS and Android devices. This standard is called Detecting Unwanted Location Trackers. It is actually being rolled out for iOS devices running on iOS 17.5 or later. It is also being pushed out to Android devices running Android 6.0 or later. Once this feature is implemented, users will be able to receive alerts when it detects that a Bluetooth tracking device is moving with them. Users can then view the tracker's identifier and play a sound if possible. They can also receive instructions on how to disable it. Companies such as Chipolo, eufy, Motorola, and Pebblebee have also announced that future tracking accessories will be compatible with this new standard.